Welcome back, guys. The game just started right away, so I'm on the load screen. So let's just jump right in and see if we can't finish this. All right.
Take the passage to the main courtyard.
Okay, so I gotta go to the main courtyard, and Ciri's not gonna be there, and I have a feeling Geralt's gonna freak the fuck out.
Where's Esko?
Damn it! You agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
All right. So we gotta go get Triss now. Combat in this game is sick!
Everything alright?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate.
That's not good.
Succeed next time.
Uh-oh.
What's with Esko? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
I forgot how to do that now. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? I don't like this. Ho ho ho! Eat a dick, dude. Eskel's badass. Oh, fuck. Does Esko die? I hope not. I hope Esko doesn't die. I feel bad. Well, I guess Esko dies! Oh! See, I can do that trick too, motherfucker!
I can do it too.
They're backing out? Okay, I can do that. I don't have any dimeridium bombs.
Have to open the gate for them.
Come on, come on.
Esko's open the gate. We can retreat beyond it.
Fall back.
Well, I mean, they're still advancing their attack.
To be out here.
Too late now.
God damn it.
They're coming in through the gaps.
Dimeridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
All right.
Geralt, hold them back. I must form a circle of vitality.
We gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Oh,
Oh, fuck. Oh, there it goes. God, how many Wild Hunt are there? Uh-oh. Vesemir! Oh! Oh man. God, where is Geralt? Ugly.
She'll not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
God damn it. No.
Ciri, no!
No. No. No! God damn it, come on!
Forbid you!
Just stab him. When you get up close to him, just fucking stab him.
You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
Ah! Shit! Pick up your sword. What happened? Ooh, shit. What's going on? Head explode. Explode his head. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, fuck. What just fucking happened? Holy hell! Vesemir's dead! Oh my god! Is she dead? Oh, no, she's with Vesemir. Man, that's really sad.
I was too late to help him.
Oh, this isn't your fault. Come on.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
She technically did.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
No, the hunt would have never come to Kaer Morhen if I didn't bring you here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare.
Crap. And then there was one less. Witchers do not... I mean, they live for a while, but they don't get to really have a life. That's what's kind of depressing. That's a good point.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
All right.
I'll remember your teachings always, and the sacrifice you made.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help, and for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Cyril from here, Haida, and then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses, archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
I don't want to involve the Lodge, but I don't think we have a choice.
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca and Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
Don't trust the Lodge one bit. But doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip.
Okay.
Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think. I've had enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You can't expose yourself.
Am I a banner to be held aloft and kept from the enemy? That's how you treat me. None of you has the courage to face this threat. Yet we must kill them. Or sooner or later we will all die.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
Man, this is just deep. I don't know how to take this.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyril.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now.
Just shush. Let me talk.
By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalok says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with
kittens and vanilla pudding.
Yeah, it'd be kind of difficult. I mean, you watched your father pretty much, your grandpa pretty much die in front of you.
You managed to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
There's a certain ancient method. Vesemir taught it to me, and Boromir taught it to him.
Will you take me into the mountains and make me drink hemlock?
No.
The Skellige druids have used it for centuries. It always works.
Hey! You'll regret that!
Hey, that's cheating.
She hasn't landed one on me, and she's still saying that. I win! I win!
You were right. That really works. Thanks.
Glad to be of service. So what now?
I'll go see where our dearest sage is. Saddle the horses.
Why?
It's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath.
All right. Why do we want to go to the Witch's Sabbath?
Who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith.
No.
We have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
How did you learn about the Sabbath?
How do you learn all this? Imlarith? The Sabbath?
Avalok. He told me of those who chase us. Claims knowledge itself can tip the scales. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Lead on.
I don't know if that was the right decision. I probably should have said Emperor first.
Ready?
Let's go.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin. Home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the barons thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there. The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea why.
Loads of footprints. Crowd of peasants came through here.
Avalok claims vanity is Imlarith's greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress.
The other
one, Caranthir, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Avalok's student.
Let them approach.
But
they've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we fires down that way, with food and drink aplenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
Yeah.
We thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come with me.
Come on. Play along. Jesus. A little tact goes a long way. That guy's grumpy. Whatever, I don't care. Be mad.
This celebration, what's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
For anger. The White Ones serve the ladies as we do now. We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
They really don't.
I left one of your gifts to the crones. Snivelling. Scared to death and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Your children. Why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
You don't know? Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan.
Obviously, feed them.
Don't
judge
us by others' laws.
Jesus.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions. Mentioned a gate. Said we wouldn't pass.
Only the chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads and lasses climb the mount, but never more than three.
Let me guess. The young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances. So
I don't believe this.
We wait for them to walk amongst us once more.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak. We should be going.
Eager to see the ladies. I share your yearning.
We're afire with yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thekla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies.
Okay. I'm on fire. Shit!
Prepare for it.
Prepare
to prepare
for you. What is break in? Not like I care. Not like I care.
Look, a child.
No, that's Godling.
No, a Godling.
Name's Johnny. Him.
Name's Johnny.
Well, old B, you're back. And I see you found your lass. I'm Johnny. We've had the pleasure already. A bit one-sided, though, it was. See, I saw you running. You're back to me. As I was having the pleasure of... Oh, tis a long story.
Good guy.
They call me Ciri. Nice to meet you.
How are things, Johnny?
Health's good, so no complaints. What brings you here?
Looking for a path
we
to the summit.
We gotta climb the mountain. Can you help?
I'd rather try to dissuade you. I'm certain that would be in vain. The lass, she is stubborn as you.
You better believe it.
Even more so.
Figured as much. Oh, path to the peak starts there, past the gate. But only old Thekla's got the key, so since you shan't ever get it, you best turn back now.
The key. Why do you doubt we can get it?
Good grief! You're worse than children. Three souls are allowed atop the mountain, and only strapping young lads or comely lasses among them. They get the key, Open the gate and meet the ladies.
I believe I qualify.
But he's old and ugly. What good is he?
Pretty damn good at finding lost voices.
Then go find the voice of reason. It'll tell you to turn back.
Okay, Johnny. Chill out, man. I gotta do this.
Gotta get to the summit. Simple as that.
It's Thekla you'll need to convince. She's blind as your bum, but she won't be fooled.
We shan't try to trick her.
She sits in that tent over yonder. I wish you luck, and do hope we meet again someday.
Johnny? Your concern makes me happy. Shortcut. Okay.
It's clearing up.
Who's that? Well, come on, come closer, girl.
Ooh, you've been burned, lady.
Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
A striking feisty
Never
lass.
Had a man. Never mind. Got me answer. I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
If she goes up the mountain, I go with her.
What else has the cat dragged in?
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile.
Good God.
I reject ye, freak. The girl will ascend alone.
Bullshit.
You misjudged me. I'm worthy as anyone.
Girl?
He's spryer than any youth. Only smells like corpses because he kills monsters. And he'll kill any who stand in his way.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
Fine. What is it?
I accept the challenge.
Come.
You think you're so hot because you can laugh maniacally with your blind scar face. You know what, lady? I didn't ask your opinion. Jump in. Do I gotta jump
Look
in?
This over. A coin from days of yore. Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Orb.
Find it. Find it.
Now, bring me the coin.
Oops. Better equip. Oh, shit! Yes! Got my new gear. Bombastic. Gotta go up for a second. Up. Okay. Dive! Where is it? I'll come back to these caves later. All right. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Really?
Great.
Oh, lovely! You know what? Damn it. Oh! Shit! How do they not know there was a fiend under them? Oh, okay.
Damn it.
Fucker. Come here. You know what? We're doing it. Jesus shit! Damage dealt gets me health! Ah, fuck. Yeah, what of it, bitch? Holy shit. What is in here? Probably something good. I like how I think I have time to explore right now. Cause I done have time for this. But I'm still doing it. Open it! Open it, open it, open it! Thank you. Time to die, bitches.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Auron. Mm. A death sentence.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, goddammit.
Well,
that wasn't too hard.
One tough son of a bitch.
We've no time to lose. I'll tend to Imlarith, you take the crowns. Avalok said they dwell below the oak, among its roots.
Hmm. No chance. I'm going after Imlarith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors.
Fuck.
Damn it! 2 out of 3!
Fate has decided.
Out of the question. I'll climb the mountain, you face the crones.
Hardly a challenge.
They're extremely dangerous. Be careful.
You too.
Well, Imlarith isn't really gonna be easy. Fucking. Okay.
I must get down there. Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
Hmm. I wouldn't even know if anything was down there.
Ooh.
Yep, it's me. Surprise. Lady, they know you're there. I'm sorry, Siri, but they know you're there. Oh, they're all naked. God damn it, seriously? Seriously? Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. I have to censor out the boobies now.
Welcome,
how you doing?
Child of the Elder Blood. We knew you would return. Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You haven't tasted me, bitch.
You've talked enough.
Time to die. Okay!
Naughty girl!
Oh, they are tough.
Tonight.
Ouch! 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 Why are they so tough? One dead! One down! One down! No! No! Come here! Where are you at? Only one left, lady! Dead! Done! Killed him! Fucking... Ah, oh, I hate those bitches! No more of your shit. Stab him over and over and over again. No, I would keep stabbing them, you never know. She turned into crows. Son of a bitch. The last one. Well, two down, I guess. I'll fucking get her, don't worry. Oh, God. Seriously, more boobs? More boobs, huh? Succubi. Okay. They're not naked, though. Okay, those ones are naked, but truly can't tell. Okay. God damn it. How you doing, buddy? Hey. I wanted to come say hi, see how you were doing.
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface.
And yet you stayed.
They did not see the girl. But she is with you, is she not?
I'm here alone.
A lie which will change nothing.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
First you, then her.
God damn. All right.
Ah.
God, fuck. That doesn't work either. No, you don't. Yeah, be poisoned, asshole. That is not doing shit to him. I did nothing. How are you not poisoned? Jesus crap. You know, I can't help but notice that Seer would have been better at this. Dead? Come on, just die! Just fucking die! What of it, bitch? You dead!
Who taught you to fight like this?
The Witcher you slew.
Oh! That's what you get, bitch. Oh, what's wrong? What's wrong? You don't feel so good? Why don't you feel so good? No more. There. He was happy, which was weird. There's Geralt working out his frustrations for you. Burns a guy's face and smashes his head in.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only two of the crones. The third fled, with Vesemir's medallion, my sole memento.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed, from the start. Now to find Eredin and kill him.
Yep. That's the plan.
Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge.
Probably not, knowing my luck.
We ought to rejoin them.
Not quite yet.
Give me a minute. I'm old. Need more rest.
You are, and you do. Let's stay a bit longer.
I want to go search his body. That's what I want to do.
Wind
what? I don't get to search his body?
So, off to Novigrad then?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get going.
Let's
Bummer.
Go.
Oh well.
The oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
For God's sakes!
It's time.
Live your lives, you assholes!
On your own.
The crones ate children, you fucking assholes! God damn. It's better off fucking dead. Burn it down!
Then, non-humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Good God. How do I stop that? Seriously?
Prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri!
It's Dandelion.
When I learned Geralt found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Yeah, we have. So,
in fact, that's terrible. Like, you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. A little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right.
Sounds fantastic. Sounds fantastic.
Anyone here besides us? Lodge of Sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Cates.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that.
Yeah, weird.
Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Ibeer's in trouble.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
Alright, actually, guys, this is where I'm going to have to end it. It's been going on for about an hour now, so, of course, I am Blast Bunny. I approve this video, and don't you guys forget Bunny Ears. I'll be seeing you guys in the next wonderful, awesome episode of The Witcher. I'm out. Well, maybe if you weren't evil. Awesome.